Well, this isn't very good.
So, is Bella a zombie? So she's just, like, standing there with her mouth open and she acts like she's dead?
Shh, quiet!
Sorry.
I will fight for you till your heart stops beating. And then, I will still love you. And then, I will keep loving you. Till the end of time.
How come everybody whispers in these movies?
And they're probably embarrassed. What do you think?
Shut up!
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Beavis. Check this out. I will fight for you until your heart stops beating. Can I have some of your popcorn?
Oh my god! I said shut up!
Damn it.
Hey, we want our money back, butthole.
You snuck in!
Oh yeah.
Okay, now I'm sure you're all familiar with the Twilight series. You see, the Twilight series follows in the noble footsteps of some of the great romantic literature we'll be studying. Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, Bram Stoker's Dracula.
How come chicks like that crap?
I never understood it.
Well, Butthead, vampires, werewolves, and actually all of the classic undead characters are true anti-heroes. They have conquered death and are touched by evil, so they are forbidden, which of course makes them virtually irresistible to women.
Hey, Beavis, we should become vampires and werewolves. Hey, so, like, how do you become a vampire?
Butthole.
Well, the unifying romantic mythos is that to join the undead, you must first be bitten by the undead.
Is that all? Well, that should be easy enough.
Get the binoculars, Beavis.
Beavis? Butthead?
We're gonna score.
Yeah. I will be a denizen of the night.
We'll be back, ladies.
Whoa. Shut up, Beavis. Look. A werewolf.
Let me see.
Whoa!
That's definitely a werewolf. Yep, that's a werewolf, all right.
Don't screw this up, Beavis. Let me do the talking.
How come there aren't any, like, women in his lair?
They're probably out doing his bidding.
Oh, yeah. Soon they will do our bidding.
Women? Women. Let me tell you. I'll tell you something about women. All right. They're fine when they don't know what's happening. I'm not talking no little me. You don't listen to me.
Thank you, oh great master, for sharing your wisdom. But we're wondering, like, if you could, like, bite us.
Yeah, me too.
You got a dollar?
We have gum.
Like me gum.
Ow.
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 You don't have to go crazy.
Ow. Okay, that's enough.
Like me gum.
Damn it, that hurt.
Don't worry, Beavis. It'll be worth it. And now, let the transformation begin.
Hey there, how are we doing today? We got a complaint called in, Henry. Are you biting people again?
Yes, I am. But they asked me to do it.
Yeah, looks like we're going to have to run him in. This guy has hep C and God knows what else. Make sure to put your gloves on.
Are we werewolves yet?
It is working. I think the transformation is complete.
That's nice. Whoa, look at your face.
Whoa, your arms look... cool.
Well, let's go get some girls. Now,
yeah.
Now, woo.
Today, tragedy strikes this local school. Two students missing for 3 weeks are now reported dead.
Whoa, check it out. There's like dead people at school.
Yeah. Finally something good on TV. Yeah, cool.
This young woman is a student at Highland High. You knew the dead boys. Tell us what they were like before.
They were always hitting on me.
Hey, baby. Come to Butthead.
For the millionth time, don't ever talk to me again.
Yeah.
That's what those two were like.
Would you like to say something about Whoa. This local hey, school? Beavis. I know that chick.
I, like, scored with her and stuff.
Really? I thought you never scored. Wow, I'll be damned.
Yeah. It's like we were in class, and I was like, hey, baby. Come to Butthead. And she was like, you know, I've always wanted you, Butthead. And then we did it. It was cool.
Oh, yeah. You got a pretty good memory, Butthead. You know, that kind of reminds me of the time that, that we, Yeah, that was cool.
Yeah, dumbass.
This was the dead student's best friend. Would you like to say something about your dead friends?
They were the greatest. We did everything together. There was this one time that we were all at my house and...
Man, I sure love baseball. Can I alphabetize your baseball card collection?
Can I, like, help you build your model airplane?
Not today, guys.
Ah, jeez.
We don't have time for that. Mom said she'd help us bake low-fat macaroons.
Whoa, that would be swell.
Yeah, your mom is cool, Stuart.
Oh, you boy.
What a wuss.
Yeah. What the hell is Stuart doing on TV? He's not dead.
This sucks. Where are the dead bodies and stuff?
Yeah, these bungholes aren't showing anything.
Yeah. I guess if we want to see dead bodies, we gotta, like, get up and go to school ourselves.
Yeah. This is gonna kick ass.